prayer? Is that your commitment? Is that your desire to continue trusting me? To continue trusting me. You know, I believe it's in Luke, in Luke chapter 9, Jesus talks about what it means to trust him, to stick with him. He says, if anyone, he was speaking to his disciples, if anyone desires to come after me, let him deny himself and take up his cross daily and follow me. And you know, as I was reading my devotional this week, I kind of want to introduce you guys to a newer song. As I was reading my devotional this weekend, and as I was going through, kind of trying to understand what that meant to deny myself, to take my cross daily, and to follow him, it reminded me of what Paul said, that he dies daily, dying to self daily, sacrificing my wants, sacrificing my perceived needs for his coming, for his way, you know, treating everyone right, regardless of whether they cut you off, regardless of whether they put a lien on your house. You know, this world throws different challenges at us, and oftentimes it's difficult to see how we can continue trusting. He says he'll never give us anything that we can't bear. He's promised that his Spirit will be with us. And so I challenge you to stay on this journey with him, to persevere until the end, to continue to die daily to yourself. Allow God to create in you a new purpose, a new heart, a new desire. Reaffirm the desire that he has in you to want to be more like him.
Make you wine out of me. So make me. Oh.